The government will use 300 million shillings in the expansion of the Bondo Technical Training Institute, Deputy President William Ruto has said. Plans to construct 150 kilometers of road in Siaya County under the Roads Annuity Program are underway in order to improve the status of Siaya in terms of roads and the lighting systems within the town. Ruto spoke this after embarking on his two-day tour of Nyanza today.
Nikiwa hapa Bondo, mimi nataka mjue mbali na siasa na mashindano ya siasa katika kupanga kazi ya serikali na kazi ya kujenga Kenya. Ile mipango yote tumepanga, tumehakikisha kwamba kila sehemu ya Kenya inashughulikiwa vilivyo bila ubaguzi yeyote.
Sisi watu wa region ya Western tunapenda masomo. I want to plead with you that we need to increase the support towards development of infrastructure for the young universities. University kama Bondo hii, university kama Kabiaga, university kama pia Alupe, Constituent College of Moi ambao umetupatia assessment. Najua hivi karibuni utakuja kutangaza.
Unaporudi Nairobi.
The government will tackle water problem in Bondo with the construction of a major water project that will source water from River Yala. The deputy president noted that time for politics was over and it was an opportunity for leaders to engage on matters of development. He assured Kenyans that the government was committed to transforming their lives by ensuring the success of devolution.
Na mimi nataka niwaambie kupitia ugatuzi pia kuna pesa ambayo inakuja kupitia county government ambayo itasaidia kudevelop sehemu za mashinani. And that is what we want for our great country. Sawa sawa.
The deputy president attended a church service in Bondo's Anglican Church where he laid a foundation stone for Synod Plaza, where he was accompanied by Bondo MP Gideon Uchanda, Kisumu Central MP Ken Obura, Kuria West MP Mathias Robi, among others. Elizabeth Kamuyu, GBS News.